I'm reasonably confident that we would win.
Can you just tell me on what ground is your confidence based?
It's on the basis of the response we have seen through the public over the years. The message we have is very acceptable to the Zambian people. They have responded to us, they have talked to us, and it gives us the confidence that we are going to be successful.
And do you think that the elections are going to be free and fair today?
We are receiving reports that are disturbing, that there is some attempt to rig, but we are confident that the majority of the people will see the right way. Silver nitrate deposits at the bottom. Did they tell you that, sir?
It's a number 504-105-6
And the candidate. This is not our compilation. This is a new, monitor, which it's across the country. It shows very clearly. And the polls, even before we went into the elections, were indicating we are winning. And the results of the ballot indicate we are winning. Come on, there must be something wrong for them to think that they're going to win. And the only thing that is wrong is they're trying to rig, and we're not going to allow that.
Greetings to members of parliament, provincial, district and constituency officials and the electoral delegates of the UPND countrywide. May I simply say, all protocols observed. My name is Mutintabumba Mazoga and I'm standing for election into the UPND National Management Committee in the Southern Province. It would have been my preference, of course, to meet with you in person. However, due to COVID-19, we're unable to do so. As we all know, our country is in dire need of change. Our people are suffering, and it is entirely up to us to bring hope and restore dignity. As the main opposition party in the country, the time has come to fulfill the goals of our founding fathers, led by the late Anderson Gambela Mazoga, my father. Their goal was simple. It was to alleviate the people's poverty and provide Zambians with the quality of life every human being deserves. As Zambians, it is our right to have a government that listens, a government that serves the people and puts them first. The UPND leadership, guided by the President Hakainde Hichilema, can indeed move Zambia forward. I am therefore humbly asking that you, the delegates of UPND, vote for me, Mutintabumba Mazoga, into the National Management Committee.
Hi guys, please subscribe to Matomolo Likwanya's YouTube channel. Thank you.